Hello everyone. Today we will be painting a summer night at beach. On a canvas, apply some yellow at the center and orange at the sides and top of it. Spread the yellow and make sure it will not touch the orange yet. Using a larger brush, spread the orange and start blending it to yellow color. Make sure to clean your brush every time you are blending the colors. Then we will put white at the center to make it brighter. Start adding red at the top of the orange and gently blend the colors. Again, clean your brush if you are going to blend a color. Next is, we will going to add dark blue at the top of the orange color and white at the center parallel to our sun. Start blending the colors gently and you can see new colors are formed. It is how you see at the actual sun rays blending the dark clouds. I hope you are enjoying. Once we are done with the sky, the next step is the sea. So here I am using a light blue color to paint the sea. And now, add dark green at the left side of the sea. As the scene is sunset time, so the water will be a little darker and it would not be bright as the daytime. And now I am painting a silhouette island. You can put it anywhere. And now, once we are done with the sea, start coloring the sand with dark brown or burnt umber. And now blend the colors at the center and create a shore at the sea. This time, we were going to add silhouette palm trees using black color. Now you can have it as it is. You can add silhouette boat or silhouette dolphin jumping at the sea. It's up to you. But I am thinking an idea to add more silhouette palm trees and a little cottage with a comfortable chair. We are about to finish, and I hope this gives you a relaxing moment. And good luck.